Thank you. So, yeah, tonight I'm just going to do some stuff, because it's been a while since I had a show, and I'm kind of excited. Him. His name is Joe Borzotta, and we're going to do some Legendary.
Lottie Dottie. You know what? I said, Lottie Dottie. We like the bar. No clothes, don't trouble, don't follow, don't fly around. Just to get you on the mic. And when we rock the mic, we rock the mic, right? Steve Foxx, the Beatbox, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Steve. Awesome. Thank you all for coming out today. We got a hell of a lineup for you tonight. It's going to be a great show. And without further ado, get ready. Clear your minds. It's going to be a magical evening, and it's going to start with magic and mind reading by the amazing Torkova.
Thank you. that she has the key to popularity, parking in cars with the boys at night. When Jerry brags about taking Ginny out, he learns that she dates all the boys. Is it because they like the way she looks and dresses? Because she seems as interested in girls as in boys?
When he was drunk. Like, cut my hair. Oh, he loved it. He'd be down in the den. That's where he'd like to drink. He's down. Nothing to do down here. I got a good buzz. Oh, Jesus. And then he'd see me walk by. He'd be like, there he is. There's my little friend. Come in here and let Dad cut your hair. No, Dad. I gotta get beat up at school. Nobody's beating anybody up. Come here, little friend. Come over here and you sit in the chair right there and let Dad plug in the razor over here. You'll be a good boy. Where is he? There he is. My ear, Dad. Oh, shit. Let me put a little vodka on that for you. There you go. Next morning, down at breakfast, he'd just be staring at me with his coffee. What the hell happened to you last night? Why did I get beat up looking like that?